And welcome back. I'm just gonna do a haul, a hot topic haul. And then I might do some corpse paint. Adorable slippers I got from Hot Topic. Kuromi and My Melody. I'll have to try these on later. Next, I have this cute palette I got from Hot Topic. And the inside is like, it's really cute. And there's like a mirror and the colors. There's some really nice colors. These eyelashes. My Melody eyelashes, and it comes with the glue. And I got a lot of hot cash when I was there. And one last thing. Oh. Purse. And it's really sweet. It's nice and small. These cute shoes. In the background, I don't know if you can tell, it's Immortal record. I posted a short of the album. It's really good. So I was gonna do my makeup inspired, like Immortal inspired makeup today. And one last thing I ordered was I got these socks. These are gonna go with the shoes. Hopefully they match well. I'm gonna put the record on. I'm gonna pause this. Yeah, I'm really bad with my records. I'm kinda rough with them, but. Alright, so I got some inspo. I'm gonna do, get the glare. Yeah, the glare is horrible. Even his makeup was really hard to find. Yeah, he's rare. He doesn't really show his face anymore for interviews. He's like, not sure.
I got some insta here.
I'm gonna do it like this. Yeah, I'm gonna use probably these for my corpse paint. Right, so here it is.
If you think about it,
it doesn't look the same, but it's just inspiration.
Yeah, I'm really liking this album, it's really good.
I found the socks.
The slippers,
the shoes. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna do karaoke tonight. Just the makeup.
Alright, thank you so much for watching,
and hopefully soon I'll have some more corpse paint makeup, and take care and have a good night.